position. Let's put your mouthpieces in. Got your pendants? Let's set the clock for 3 minutes. On your mark. Get set. Go. Up to the gong room is where Albert's heading. And he's got a pendant. Which door's gonna open? Which way is it gonna be? Up or down? Oh, he's gonna go across the troubled bridge. The very troubled bridge. Will that door open? Yes. That means he's heading up to the observatory, where he's gonna have to turn the wheel of light to open one of the doors. Will it open, though? Turn it. You gotta move fast. That's gonna bring him down, I guess. There he goes. He's heading into the treasure chest. He's gonna have to open that. Oh, that's a temple guard. What? That scared him. Now he's gonna try another door. There's a door. There's buttons on the wall. Where are they? On the wall. You want to keep going forward. Try the other side. That's going to just take you back. Which way do you want to go? Yeah, that takes him into the Shrine of the Silver Monkey, where he's going to have to put the monkey together. He's a little staggered by that tempo guard. He's still got a minute 48. Now he's got to get the second part. He's got to put the first part on. Now he's got the second part. Now he's got it. Now he's starting to move. The crowd feels his intensity. Now he's got to get that head on. He knows what he's doing now. Into the torch room. Jennifer's waiting. You got to take a torch, or you're going to have to get inside the, well, that's what he's going to do. He knows how to work that. Still got time. Little time to catch his breath as he goes into the well room. Jennifer's still waiting. Out he goes. How's he gonna get across? Oh, he's gonna bust through the wall. Into the Tomb of the Ancients. Oh, that's Jennifer's turn to go in. Go, Jennifer, go. Minute three. Jennifer's got it. He's taken out of the temple. There goes Jennifer. She knows where she has to go. Just go as fast as you can, Jennifer. Across the observatory. Heading for the treasure room. Heading for the Shrine of the Silver Monkey. She's got to wait a little bit for the... Here comes the well. Just climb on in. It's ready for her. Take her down. She knows how to get down. She's still got 33 seconds. Now he's got to go get out of the well. Go through the Tomb of the Ancient Kings. There she goes. She's going to get out. She's got room. She's got time. Into the Tomb of the Ancient Kings. Which door is going to open her? She's got to find the right door. She's got a key. That door will open. I think she's going to make it. She's going to get the blue pearl. She's got to find that blue pearl. You're going to have to dive for it, Jennifer. You're going to have to dive for it. She got it. Get it. Oh. 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 She came so close. Oh, just a hand reach away. She did such a great job. Oh, Albert, you did a great job, too. Check us out next time for more adventure and another great legend of the Hidden Temple. Bye-bye.